As he touches her, we're believing for extraordinary miracles. Come on, worship, worship, worship. Lift your hands. Begin to just begin to decree a miracle from the Lord in your own life. If you want to see the glory of God, tell him, show me your glory. Come on, worship, worship. It's in worship. It's in worship. Ready, get up. All right, let's get a couple behind her. Don't pull her. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Won't you stay in your presence where I belong? Show me your glory. Show me your glory, my God. Show me your glory.
Come on, let's praise Him together. She said it felt like a warm oil went all over her body. She believes the report of the Lord. Her liver, her eyes, and her bones are being healed in the presence of the Lord. Come on. Agree with the report of the Lord. Look at here, look at here. Let's praise Him together. You believe the report of the Lord? Let's go back this way. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. How you feel? Hold on.
I said, I just feel a calmness that came over me. We just buried my mother two months ago. She had cancer. And, you know, of course, the whole family's just been beside themselves. But every day He's working miracles. He's made me. I thought they were going to amputate my toes. But He said no.
Hey, hallelujah. And what happened a minute ago? What did you feel?
Oh, that's what I like. I just felt just this calm, just this peace came over me. Don't worry anymore. The Lord's going to take care of
it. I believe it, don't you? Come on and celebrate with our sister. Let's praise Him together. Come on. Give Him glory. Give Him glory. I believe the report of the Lord. I believe the report of the Lord. Celebrate with her. In the name of Jesus. Tell Him you want to see His glory.